Happy Monday, everybody. Great weekend. Hope everybody had a great weekend. Got to make some adventures if you did. A lot of painted lighting. Some of that looks like it's tin, actually. Mobile welder guys right there, Tyler. I'm a fan of fans too, especially this week. It's supposed to be in the mid to upper 90s all week, so it's going to be a warm week. You may have to cut right there because that's probably stainless cable right there. Those pieces look like they're steel. That's probably enough for now. I'm gonna have to weigh up all these bales, load all the bins, and then there's a ton of bales right there on the left two stacks. I gotta put in the trailer. Gonna be a busy day today, that's for sure. Gonna drink lots of water, but stay hydrated. One more won't hurt him. All right. Crush that like button, leave a comment on today's video. Oh look, I put a mount right here too, so I might try that, you know, today. We'll see. Until we meet again. Yep. What in the world? That's an interesting beach chair.
Yeah.
Interesting.
I got some comfort today.
That's good.
Yeah. Okay.
Apparently this is aluminum too.
Okay.
Yeah.
Got a what?
Battery.
Yep, over there. Gotta do that today too.
Let's pull up this top. How's that work? The battery.
Do all that. I was out back dumping my bin and he had, I'm talking, I was just talking to this and he had tossed that off at the shred pile. And I was like, no, that's stainless. Bring that up. Oh, you make more money? Like, yep. We're gonna go over here. Just this.
Now I know.
Is that one? See? That's part of the grill.
I'll bring this one home.
Yeah, take it apart. From that big load on Friday, all those bus bars. So that grill was worth $27.
$27.
Yep.
You know, I was gonna give it away.
That you would have just knocked out.
Jeff,
yeah, yeah.
Well, that gas money right there.
Yep.
This sucks some gas. The one thing about this truck, it sucks some gas.
That's metal.
That's metal? Okay. It looks like yeah, I believe you. I believe you, Joe. I got a wire
in here.
Right in there.
$77.
Huh?
77.
Oh, all together, right?
Yep.
Alright, cool.
Yep. Happy Monday. Hey, you better make sure you're done by 12 today.
That's it? What about this bird?
That'll go, it's heavy.
Oh,
man. Where are you? Let's find you. Is that one you? That one's you. There you are. You want to do light? Heavy? Go on.
Sure. Whatever you want. You're in charge of it.
It's too hot for right now.
Yeah.
That thing could probably go. Huh? That thing could probably go as heavy.
No, I'm gonna save it.
Oh, is that a wheelchair?
Yeah, I'm gonna donate it.
That's a wheelchair, right?
Yeah.
Not motorized though, right?
No.
Okay.
None of that thing. Ready for life?
Yeah. Too?
Everything
must go. Yeah, I wonder what that was. Some type of pergola or something?
Yeah.
Oh, it's alive. I went the opposite way that you did.
I know.
It's all right.
Hi yourself?
No.
Come on. Get out of there.
Doesn't want to be strapped. No. I don't blame it. It's going to go to a shredder and get chewed up and destroyed.
It's going to be clean, eh? Oh, those bolts.
Yeah. Grab your cord.
Dude, that thing is a pain in the butt.
I bet. You're gonna save all your... You should save it all for
thousands
the end of the week. The DB? The DB too?
DB? What? I got one little piece there.
Two pieces.
Oh no, I'll take that. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Oh, you take that today?
Yeah.
You don't want to have a big payday on Friday?
No.
No?
I'll do it with my cord.
Oh, this stuff's garbage.
Yes.
The coax.
Coax.
Garbage. I'll
get it out of there.
Garbage. Garbage, sir. We'll get this in the next hour. Oh, 152. Electric is 6. No, why not?
I got 18 bags that I gotta go through in that car. I'll see you later.
Hey, enjoy the AC today. Thank you.
filling our oxygen tank. Ah, it feels so good. That's liquid oxygen. Got a leak right there. Manuel. Si. All right. What do we got? Un poquito. Un poquito. Those ones? Yep. Over there? Okay. All right. All right. All right. Love you. Bye. No, no. On the other side. Aluminiums.
And a brand new bucket I just found.
2 pounds of wire. It's a wire. 3 pounds of copper. All right, sir. Thank you. I got the wire. Wheel, 14 pounds of motors, right? Huh? So, the 14 pounds of motors. From Friday.
And the tire.
And the tire, yeah. Yeah, it's already on there. The heat's scrambling me. Shut my coat off. Huh?
111, 112.
What, the heat index?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's insane. I would have tried that thing before you cut
it.
It don't work?
I tried it.
What's that crap?
That's a tree. I need to test it though.
Huh?
To see if I got to turn them into Christmas lights or whether I can sell it as a Christmas decoration.
Sell it as a Christmas decoration.
I know, but it's got to work though. I haven't deployed it in yet.
What's this?
That's a microwave. I'm gonna take
It's a microwave.
Out.
Oh, you're gonna take the thing to get the magnets
it's
out?
It's too hot to do it outside right now.
That's just way too.
Yard. Just too dang hot out there. I was hoping some of this is gonna be aluminum and brass, and it's like.
Oh my gosh. I get sweat in my eyes, like just. Ugh.
I got a chainsaw that's electric too. I got a
chainsaw. Electric chainsaw.
Woo, Nelly.
Yeah, I know. Get my wire. Don't be getting my wire.
Pretty wire attached, man.
Somebody had a high ceiling.
Like that, yeah, that's a big fan. Ah.
Why are you leaving these here?
But then,
hey Matt.
Hey Jeff.
What do you call a guy with no arms and legs at your front door?
Matt.
What do you call the same guy on a wall?
Oh.
Art.
Art.
What do you call the same guy? There you go. Were you looking at my jokes? You're looking.
No, I haven't touched them. So, my wife took off her shirt during an argument I was winning. It was a booby trap.
What is this, aluminum?
No, that's part of my tree. Leave my tree alone.
Oh, okay. Other than that, that looks like about it.
I gotta clean everything else up.
All right.
Oh,
Wait. Back and go.
Copy. Hey, can you dump that bin and bring it back?
Oh. You're $1.88 away.
$1.11.
Huh?
I keep saying, definitely forget I'm $1 away, $2 away. $2.
Hold on. That's my boss. Hey, Jim. Hello? I was answering you. Okay, I'll be right there. All right. Okay. Yeah. Okay, all right. I'll be right there. All right. Yeah, that's enough.
Ow. Yeah, like the other day I was short like $1.20 or something like that.
And I didn't say it. There you go. All right.
Oh.
All right. Is a big machine. Holy moly, guacamole. Mike, I think that's a little too big. Huh? I think she's too big. Mike. Look at the forks. Holy crap.
Yeah.
Look at the weld. It's definitely a machine. That's a big old bucket, too. Oh, it's only got 260 hours on it. It's like an 09 or something. The scrapyard in North Carolina shut down, and this sat in a warehouse the whole time. That is a big machine. It's probably a 5 to 7 yard bucket, I bet.
I thought he said 8.
8? Yeah.